This is just another sound check, sound demo of the Dirty Amp. So avoid JDs Emporium.